We're following developing news in Norfolk. That's where a man is fighting for his life following a late-night shooting. It happened around 8:30 last night on West 26th Street. That is in the Park Place section of the city. Paramedics took the man to Sentara Norfolk General Hospital. Officers have not released his name or identified any suspects. If you know anything that can help police, call the crime line at 1-888-LOCK-YOU-UP.